not to scan the Australian lungfish with the PIT scanner.
And that's its information.